Hi, Nativity. Father Tapp here. It is Sunday, May 10th, the fifth Sunday of Easter. It is also Mother's Day. I'd like to begin by wishing our mothers a very blessed day. I hope you know how much you mean to us with the love that you show to us, the self-sacrifice that you make for us, and how you portray for us the face of God. I pray that today will be a day of rest, joy, and celebration for you. May you know our prayerful support for you on this special day and always. Tomorrow, Monday, May 11th, we will open our church for the first time in a while for the celebration of daily mass at 8 o'clock. That will continue through Friday. And for the next couple of weeks, we will just celebrate weekday masses only at 8 o'clock. We will not yet do mass in Spanish on Tuesday and Friday evening here in the church. I consulted with Father Belisario, and both of us agreed that we would just like to see how things go for the 8 o'clock mass in the morning. If you come to mass tomorrow, you are welcome. We'd ask that you bring with you a face covering, maybe something to wipe down the pew in front and behind you, and also practice social distancing. We've set up the church so that that will be easier for you. We'll see how this goes for the next couple of weeks. Hopefully we will be able to do a celebration of the mass and keep everyone safe at the same time. Certainly, if you are immune compromised, if you are elderly, or even anxious about coming to church, then don't come. Join us as we live stream the Mass each and every day, and come back to church to a public celebration of the Mass when you feel comfortable. In the meantime, let us continue to pray for each other, pray for an end to this pandemic, and pray for God's consolation and healing to come upon those who are sick and those who have lost a loved one. May God's blessings be upon you, especially our moms today, and may you know God's blessings in abundance today and always. God bless. Take care, Nativity.